Let's hope I can get this done. Yeah. The only reason that I haven't really touched Dokkan in a while is because BlueStacks is screwing up this game. And I wasn't going to download it to my phone because it eats up so much space. I mean, it eats up way more space than what a mobile game should. And I guess that would be okay if you were just playing this game. Like, if you were only playing this game, yeah, that's cool. That's fine. But I have other games. Oh, yeah, you gotta awaken. So now you are tougher. I was like, wait, okay. But hopefully my team set up will work out in my favor. The only thing I have to defend against Goku at least is like giant protection. So if my characters go to giant, I'm safe. Well, I have two giants, and I have a rage mode. Actually, I think it's two rage modes now because GZA Beerus can actually go rage mode twice. That was his upgrade. So yeah, Great Aunt Curtis. My other one is Metacooler, whatever you want to call it. And the rest are kind of just there. It was actually kind of funny when I logged back into the game. I was like, oh well, I haven't logged back into the game. Thanks so much for my consecutive login. I come back and I just see Goku on the screen. Goku in his GT outfit pop up on screen. He's like, hey, you haven't been here in a long time. Well, here's a welcome back gift. And he just gives me a single dragon stone. A single one. I'm like, wow. Gee, thanks for the gift. Thanks for welcoming me back. It'd be nice if I had the easy April. Definitely be nice. Oh dear God. I'm about to take some punishment. That is the only problem with this team is the losing boss category. That usually is the Broly version. He doesn't do much damage because it's not a type of damage. Hey, it's lucky that I have PZA maxed out. That's still gonna hurt. This punishment I must endure. doubt I will ever find anybody with a map that can be rogue. I don't even, mine isn't even maxed out, so. That's all I can say is ow! I know I took a beating there. It's a strength boost for every attack it takes, right? I'll take it, but it still hurts. I think my freeze is passing along. I think my freeze is passing. No, I'm barely holding on.
Aww.
outgrow it. Yeah, I think it's gone now. But, transformation time! Oh, thank God. How much? Okay, I read the number wrong for a second. I added an extra digit. Like, okay. Whoa. That was okay. Hey, two more to go. Why did you? That's the good thing about Movie Broly though, guy. Like, he just always has, like, I don't know why, but he just always has to. Like, he always has enough for the super. We'll be right back. Yeah, let's just keep rolling all rotation. So when will they release Dr. Weirdo? Look at Dr. Weirdo. And the garbage unit. Last one. At the start. Really gonna have to pull something together to get this done. I gotta get those two off the page. Yeah. Oh god, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt a lot. Ow. Yeah. Already! This is this is just a bad sign. I'm already kicked in rage mode. And it doesn't even do much. It doesn't do much at all. Wait. Did I get an extra attack on? And rage on. Oh, thank god. Oh god. You know that's trouble. This is what I was looking for. What the heck? Something's going back. Yeah, now I'm taking full damage. I'm dead. That's it! Oh, okay, well, I'm barely alive. I'm gonna be, like, I need some luck. I need some RNG luck, and I'm probably not gonna do it. I am likely not going to get it. I need a giant. I need a giant. I need a giant. Oh my god. Oh, thank you. Wow, thank you for answering the call. I was like, I need a giant. Like, cause there's no way I'm going to survive next. Like, I need giant or I need the second rage mode. Which I don't think the second rage mode kicked in. I have to check the passive. Oh, thank god. Oh, barely managed that one after that bad start. Yeah, okay. Now, let me awaken. Because he's actually...